Hi, this is Chris from Spreadsheetpoint.com. Today I'm going to take you through the basics of conditional formatting in Google Sheets. All you really have to do first is highlight the data that you want to conditionally format. So we're going to highlight the marks for these students here. Go to Format, Conditional Formatting, pick Single Color or Color Scale. Just do the single color one first. Let's say we wanted to highlight students that got less than or equal to 40 marks. Just go over here to the format cells if option. Less than or equal to 40. And we want to highlight them in red. That's it. Just click done. Let's say you can add a second rule if you'd like to. Let's say we want to do they got greater than or equal to 50. Highlight them in green instead. To remove the rules, highlight the range again on the bin icon, sorry, trash icon here in the US. Now let's look at the color scale. Here you can add a heat map instead, basically. So you can, the min values and max values are automatically set, or you can add numbers, percent or percentile, say, 100, and that's it, basically. Thanks for watching. See you next time.